On display at St. Cecilia's Hall in Edinburgh, Scotland, is a double manual harpsichord. It was made by Pascal Taskin in Paris in 1769. For more information, please check out the link in the video description.